If you're here, you already know that something isn't right. The lack of motivation, the anxiety, the performance issues. What you might not realize is that it all ties back to your brain's dopamine system. Andrew Huberman explains it very clearly. The same system that has been hijacked by porn and overstimulation can be retrained. I've personally helped thousands of men through this process, and there's tools that you might be totally surprised to find out exist. Not just quitting, but actually rewiring your brain for drive, focus, motivation, and connection. You probably don't realize it because most people don't, but dopamine controls more than just how you feel in the moment. It directly influences your motivation, your focus, and even your sexual response. Here's the problem. Porn doesn't just spike your dopamine a little, it floods your system. That might feel good for a minute, but what comes next is inevitable. Crash, depletion, and eventually, nothing feels pleasurable anymore. That's why Andrew Huberman makes it clear. Dopamine resets are not optional. So how do you actually reset your brain? Let's get into the tools that work. Not theory, but practical, science-backed tools. Tool number one, 30-day detox challenge. Both neuroscience and experience agree. Dopamine needs time to reset. And that baseline reset isn't just a weekend. It's a full 30 days. That's 30 days completely off of porn, masturbation, and edging. Day one, you feel restless. Day seven, your focus starts to shift. By day 30, your brain begins real healing. Tool number two, morning sunlight and circadian reset. Huberman talks a lot about this one, and I use it not only in my protocols, but myself too. Morning light anchors your dopamine and cortisol rhythms naturally. It tells your brain it's time to wake up, focus, move forward. Tool number three, cold showers and stress tolerance training. I love this one. If you want to beat addiction, you must train for discomfort. That's where cold showers come in. Huberman and I both agree. Building real-world stress resilience is key. Tool number four, neurofeedback and brain mapping. This is where my work comes in. While natural resets help, targeted neurofeedback accelerates brain repair. With brain mapping, you can see exactly what areas need retraining and rewiring, and start building your focus, motivation, and emotional clarity faster. Here's the big idea. Discipline over dopamine. Look, this isn't just about quitting a bad habit. It's about rewiring your entire nervous system for clarity, connection, and real purpose. If you let dopamine dependency run your life, everything begins to feel flat. Your work, your relationships, even just getting up in the morning. But when you take control of it, that's when you get your real self back. If your brain's been hijacked by porn, there's a proven way out. Book a consultation personally with me and let's start rewiring your system today. If you're watching this and thinking, that sounds like me, I want to hear from you. What's been the most difficult part for you? Has it been leaving porn? Has it been rewiring your brain? Has it been staying away? What about regaining your drive and focus? Let me know. Drop a red X in the comments and let me know where you're at. I check every single one. If you're curious about how long it takes to reset your brain, not quick fixes, but actual rewiring, click on the video that's coming on the screen now. I'll break down what to expect as your brain recovers, step by step, and ways to quicken up the process. Right now, my friend, is the time to elevate your mind over explicit matter. Let's go.